It's classic steel Longines, dates to circa 1957. Steel cased. As a manual watch, it requires winding when being worn. In order to achieve this, turn the crown away from you to wear it until the spring feels tight. In order to change the hand setting, pull the crown away from the body of the watch. You can then advance the hands. If you push the crown back in, the watch is ready to be worn.